AskReddit, what's the most personal thing you are willing to share with us? I've stuck a vibrator up my ass. And I liked how it felt. Straight male, welcome to the club. Come on, no way is he ready for the club. Welcome to the jungle, we have fun and games. We have everything you want including what made you came. As an uncircumcised male I did not learn to peel back the foreskin to clean the glands until 10 years of age. My first cleanse was met with a vile stench and about as much cheese as a small Wisconsin town. I had a foursome with my girlfriend, best friend and his girlfriend after drinking one night. We have not talked about it since. I want to die but I'm too afraid of fucking up to do anything about it. I had a urethroplasty. My entire urethra from the tip of my dick to my prostate was replaced with skin tissue grafted from the inside of my cheek. It was a long, painful, and humbling recovery. Since your mouth has technically been inside your penis, you've now given yourself the mythical reverse blowjob. It's a 10th level technique that only 4 or 5 people in the world have managed unassisted. Later, virgins. I mean, he's seriously getting a constant, never-ending blowjob. What a fucking Chad. I rubbed one out in a bathroom stall at my friend's bar mitzvah ceremony. I had recently learned how to find porn on the internet and Pamela Anderson got the best of me. Circa 1995, you both became a man that day. Did your memory load the image as slowly as computers did back then? In my 21 years I have never been in a relationship or even kissed another person, that wasn't family. I have had one relationship that lasted 4 months. The furthest we ever went was hugging. That was over 2 years ago. I'm now 24. My current BF never had a GF before he met me. He's 26. Don't worry, there's someone there. I once dreamt I had sex with a biscuit, then got pregnant. Am male. Edit, also in the dream the biscuit was male and I was female, am straight. Edit, it was an Anzac biscuit. Lol, this has made me smile. This reminds me of a dream where I, male, got prego from someone holding me down and farting into my asshole. I woke up and had cum. Needless to say, still very confused by it. Whenever I'm alone with my own thoughts, I can shift moods in legitimate seconds. One second I'll be dancing around my room super happy and the next moment I'll be bawling on the floor hating myself. It's a literal emotional roller coaster. Parkour. I'm 31 and still have 2 baby teeth. The tooth fairy is gonna be pissed. Please don't tell my boss. I'm here and I'm disappointed. I sharted on a blanket and threw it away. I played dumb to my girlfriend for about a half a year while she was constantly puzzled as to what happened to the blanket every time we sat down on the couch to watch TV. I finally broke down and confessed. I stick toilet paper in my underwear before going for a walk so my underwear doesn't get as much sweat on it. Panty liners, my friend. I, male, had bleeding hemorrhoids and had to resort to feminine hygiene pads. My legs chafed because of the 2 flaps. Turns out they're supposed to wrap around panties, I think. I'm 3.5 years into the career I dreamed about as a child and I can't fucking stand it anymore. I have no backup plan and I feel guilty that so many people I cared about cheered me on to follow my dreams. I love my dad and I'm sure he loves me, but we haven't told each other for 20 years. I'm so emotional lonely. I hate to admit it but I really wish I had the cheesy romantic love interest but I am more like a character in a background. Update, thank you guys so much for the sliver and gold. I have been trying to love myself but sometimes it get hard. I just really want to believe there are good guys out there that don't want to just hook up or the dreaded e-boys. I want that gourmet shit where we both work in the relationship and we'll laugh at each other's farts lol. I'll try harder guys, I will. Me too bro, me too. My mother just kicked a hole in the wall. I'm on Reddit trying to calm down since none of my friends are awake. You okay? I haven't had depression, that I know of, for years, but I wildly fantasize about dying. My dream is to drive or take a train to a city at night, buy some snacks, eat them on the overpass as I watch the lights and then jump off, inevitably leading to my death. It gives me excited butterflies thinking about it and I don't know why. Had the fantasy since I was 14-ish. I'm now 22. Never told anyone until now. Edit, I appreciate all the concerning comments but I don't think I'd ever go through with it. I'm totally aware of how it would affect other people etc. It's likely the main reason I wouldn't do it, it's just a fantasy. My boyfriend is abusive. 2 weeks ago, he choked me out while we were showering together. I woke up on the bathtub floor screaming and crying. I don't know why I didn't end it that day. I'm going to break up with him this morning because yesterday he started, for the umpteenth time, begging me to wear makeup even though I hate it because I look ugly as shit without it. I carry a picture of my female friend with me at all times. It's hidden in my wallet. I wouldn't say I have strong feelings for her, but I just like looking at a picture of someone that has been there for me even when times were rough. That's really sweet. Or possibly really creepy. I don't know their relationship, but I can't picture a single one of my guy friends doing this that I would appreciate. Now the guy I'm interested in, on the other hand.